first colony outside the solar system, it's no exaggeration to say that the future of human civilization is in your hands. We've been in orbit for 300 hours since reaching Haven Prime, so no doubt you've had plenty of time to review the mission briefing. You'll be touching down on Vanar, which is the closest thing Haven Prime has to planet Earth. There's a great deal of plant life here, but don't be fooled. The atmosphere is primarily carbon dioxide, so we'll need to keep the colony hermetically sealed. We have a small settlement here, and you will assume command upon touchdown. There are no signs of intelligent life so far, but do keep an eye out. Your mission coordinator will be Vori Markov. She and I will be monitoring your progress closely from the colony ship. Good luck, Governor.
Welcome. Your colonists have been informed of your arrival and are eager to see what their leader can do for them.
Colony could benefit from a higher level of food output.
Hello, Governor. I wanted to remind you that the mission objectives from my team are here only to guide you. While several of these objectives are necessary in order to complete your mission, your first priority should be the safety of your colony. As an experienced colony governor, we trust your judgment, and I urge you to take your time and put your colonists ahead of your mission. Good luck.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
What's up?
think another mining facility would be a good idea.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
Hey there.
A new mission is available.
Your colony could benefit from more residential space.
Governor, I've heard a lot of good things about you. So pleased to meet you. Hi, Governor. At your service.
Pardon me.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Discovering. It's amazing.
Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity.
I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following.
Your colony looks like it could benefit from a little bit more immigration. Where's your next population growth target?
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential space in your have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony. Your colony could really benefit from it.
I have an idea that might make your colony a better place.
Your colony could benefit from a few upgrades. I've consulted with Commissioner Veronica, and I'd like... We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Hey, there's a cargo pod nearby. I think you should pick it up.
Your colony could benefit from increased storage capacity. A new mission is available.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
We have some thoughts on how to... best expand your colony.
We have a new trade mission available. Maybe it could benefit your colony.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following.
Increase the colony's population.
Vori has authorized me to give you a special mission objective. Hey, Chief. I got a special objective for you.
Your colony would benefit from increased manufacturing capabilities.
A new mission is available.
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
Thank you.
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your colonists in mind as you grow your colony. Remember, we're all in this together.
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
We have a new request for you, boss.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
I have some thoughts on ways you can provide better services to your colonists.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Hello, Chief. I have a new...
Your colony could benefit from more residential space.
Thank you.
Governor, during our initial exploration of Vanar, our scouts encountered an unusual alien life form. This organism is only marginally intelligent, but it does pose a great danger to our colony as it can attach to our buildings and grow very quickly. We call it the creep. Our research team analyzed the threat and quickly devised a special drone that can cleanse the creep from infected structures. I'm now uploading the schematics for those scrubber drone stations directly to your colony governance system. I recommend building one as soon as possible. Our scanners have detected several creep spores heading toward the nearby lake, and an infestation is highly likely in the near future.
We'd like you to expand your colony.
I've consulted with Commissioner Verona.
Air quality has become a problem in your colony. I hope you'll resolve the situation swiftly.
I have some ideas on how to reduce the crime levels in your... Here's your next population growth target. I have some thoughts on ways you can provide better services to your colonists.
think a few more service drones.
Pretty amazing. Vori, are you on?
Jack, where are you?
I'm studying the flora just outside the Vanar colony. I found a strain of plant that closely mimics...
So while we're all slaving away on the colony ship, you've been off picking flowers?
If by that you mean, has the expedition's only qualified botanist been doing his job? Then, yes. Yes, he has. Here, Euros. Let me send you a picture of this flower.
Yes. I cannot wait to see this plant. It sounds amazing.
Oh man, you are gonna love this picture of my flower, Euros. It's got these two big fat pink petals on it.
Jack, you just twerted a picture of your butt to the entire colony ship.
Wait, what?
Jack, how many times do I have to remind you about the proper protocols for internal communications?
What? No way, you gotta be... No! I meant to send that just to Euros.
Instant karma.
That's it. I'm suspending your use of Twirtle until further notice.
It was a completely innocent mistake, really. I meant to scan the flower, and I must have pointed the scanner the wrong way.
I'm also recommending immediate disciplinary action. Sorry about all this, Governor. Hang on. I'm taking the call offline while I delete that twerp. Another mining facility would be a good idea.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
Thank you.
My staff informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
A new mission is available.